Hi, my name's Rick Gore. I'm out here at the Travis Equestrian Center. Today we're going to talk about how to stop a horse from walking off on you when you're mounting him. So, Buddy here is pretty good at this. He listens pretty well, but the reason a horse walks off when you mount him is because you let him or you trained him to do so. You've never taught him not to wipe off. Just like if I didn't want him rubbing on me, I could teach him not to do that. So if your horse is walking off on you, it's because you haven't trained him not to walk off on you. And it's probably because you've done things that caused him to walk off. By not having good balance, by not having good lunging ability to get in a saddle quickly. You either hang on a saddle, you pull, you try to pull yourself up on a saddle, you pull the horse off balance, and he normally walks off to catch his balance. So a couple things you can do to stop a horse doing that is make him square up. Now this horse is pretty strong, he's kind of squared up right now, but if I want him to square up, I'm gonna push him a little bit. And when I push him, look at his feet. His feet are gonna square up. There, I've just made him increase his balance, and now he's ready to support me because I've moved him. So he's less likely to lose his balance when I get off him. So then when I get on him, I need to make sure my foot's in a stirrup and I get a good lunge, nice and high, and I go right up over him and I get my body over him. And I'm ready with this rein that if he walks off, I can stop him. Now if I hang here and I keep a loose rein and I start wiggling, watch this horse walk off here. He's gonna be like, dude, what are you doing? What are you doing? I can't, there, now, I just made him walk off because I wasn't prepared and I didn't get it on him. So if your horse is walking off, it's because you're making him walk off. If you get in the saddle right, you square him up before you get on, you make sure you got a good rein on him so he knows not to walk off. He's gonna stand still for you, let you get in the saddle, and know not to walk off. Another thing I do when I get on a horse is I usually flex him so he knows. When I get on, he gets flexed, so he knows that I'm not gonna walk off until I get flexed. So I'm setting him up for success by telling him, hey, when I get on you, you don't walk off until we flex and until I tell you to. Good boy. And that's how you stop a horse from walking off on you. And again, having the reins, having good balance, square the horse up, and teach him that walking off is not the correct answer. Standing still is.